Lil Sis?
Can I have some Robux, please?
Why do you need Robux, Lil Sis?
My friend was really mean because I don't have Robux.
Alright, I just sent you 9,000.
Thank you so much, brother.
After sudden changed. Haha, you're so funny.
I know I am.
Hi, brother.
Oh, hello, Lil Sis.
Oh my god.
What, Evelyn?
Your sister's voice is so cute.
Thank you.
Ugh, shut up.
Babe Duff.
What? She is so annoying.
Bryn, that's so rude.
Yeah, my sister is only...
Bahaha. 6. Babe, kick her.
No, she is my sister.
Fine, ugh. Me or her.
Jaden.
Yes, buddy?
I can leave if you want.
No, buddy. If anyone is leaving, it's Bryn.
What? Fine.
Finally.
Does anyone wanna play Murder Mystery 2?
Me.
Sure, buddy.
They join Murder Mystery 2.
Innocent.
Sheriff.
Murder. Kills Jaden.
Gets gun.
I'll let him win.
Shoots Evelyn.
Good job.
Sutton.
Good job, Sutton.
Buddy?
Yes, Jaden.
Come to my room.
Okay, Jaden.
In real life.
Yes, brother?
I need you to do me a favor.
What is it?
I like Evelyn. Can you find out who she likes?
Okay.
Thanks, buddy. We are back.
Finally, and Sutton, I need to talk to you.
Okay, what's up?
In private chat.
Oh, okay.
While y'all do that, I'ma play jailbreak.
So basically, I'm in love with...
Stop. I can't do that. Jaden loves you and I can't betray him. And I'm only 6, while you're 17.
Wait, buddy. Jaden likes me.
Oops. I wasn't meant to say that.
What I was gonna say is, I like Jaden.
Really?
Yes, let's go join him.
They join Jaden.
Haha.
Oh, hey guys.
Hey Jaden.
Who are they?
Oh, that's my sister, Sutton. And that's my girl. I mean crush. I mean, friend Evelyn.
I see.
Jaden this. Jaden I love.
Haha. So guys wanna play Da Hood?
Sure, but did you wanna say something, Evelyn?
Yes, I love.
Let's join Da Hood, guys.
Never mind.
Brother, can I talk to you in private?
Sure, buddy. What's up, bud?
I don't like your new friend. He keeps interrupting Evelyn when she is trying to tell you she is in love with you.
Evelyn is in love with me. I have to go see her to be my girlfriend.
You're trash.
Dude, what the F?
She was being rude, so I beat her.
He's lying, Jaden.
I don't know who to believe, but... Evelyn, will you be my girlfriends?
Dude, what the...
What?
Ugh, never mind, let's just play.
No!
What do you mean, no?
My sister doesn't like you. You were rude to Evelyn. I don't wanna play with you.
Fine, I don't even like you.
Thank God he left.
Haha.
Does anyone wanna play a scary game?
Umi.
Sutton, if you're scared, come to my room.
Okay, brother.
They joined Mimic.
Where are you guys?
Me and Evelyn are at the mirror.
I see you.
Boo. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
It's okay.
Wanna be friends?
Yes.
Sure.
All right.
Cool. Add me. They all add her. What's your names and age?
I'm Jaden and I'm 16.
I'm Evelyn and I'm 15.
I'm Sutton and I'm 6.
Nice. I'm Demi and I'm 18.
Would y'all mind if we did a face reveal?
Oh my god. Let's do it.
Okay, I'll start. This is me.
Pretty.
Stunning.
Wow.
Me next. This is me.
Hot.
Gorgeous.
Nice. This is me.
Cute.
Adorable.
Nice little sis. My turn. This is me.
Hot babe.
Wow, brother.
That's not you.
Proof?
I don't have proof, but I saw that on Opera.
Oh, that's because I'm a famous model.
So cool, babe.
All right.
Anyway, let's keep playing.
Okay, brother.
Wait, I need to talk to Sutton.
Okay, we will wait for you.
So, kid, tell me, is that really your brother? Or is he lying?
Please turn the torch off. It hurts my eyes.
Answer the question.
Yes, it It is my brother.
If so, show their photos of him.
Why?
To prove he isn't lying.
I don't have to prove anything to you. I'm going back to Jaden.
No, wait.
Brother.
What's wrong, bud?
Demi, she took me to dark room and started interrogating me.
What?
You little twerp.
Babe.
Yes, darling?
You and Sutton go play a different game.
Okay, let's go, Sutton.
Babe?
Yes, darling.
I think Jaden wants to beat me.
So I don't care, we're just my side chick.
What? I know. Bestie.
What?
I think Jaden wants to beat me.
I don't care. By the way, I'm dating your BF.
But it was her plan.
What was her plan?
To make you, Eveline, break up. She wanted me to make Eveline think you are lying about your face. So y'all would break up. She said she would give me 80,000 Robux if I did it.
I have a plan. I will give you 150,000 if you do it.
What's the plan?
He tells the plan.
Okay, but how do I become friends with him?
Just say for the boy, she will instantly trust you.
Okay, I'm go to change.
I inform them on the plan.
Okay, wish me luck.
Wait, male voice, remember?
Oh yeah, this good.
Perfect.
Haha.
Haha.
Here we go. Cough, cough.
Who are you?
For the boys.
Oh my god. What's up, bro?
Nothing much, dude.
Who is that babe?
That's my new friend.
Okay. New guy. How much Robux you got?
150,000 Y.
Oh my gosh. Be my BF.
Let's talk. Let's talk in private. Dude, can you give us a bit?
Sure.
Sue, wanna be my BF?
I will on one condition. Block that others, dude.
Okay.
26-0 Rudis Alentis Jin Theon. Good job.
Now that I did it, will you be my, BF?
How about, I block you?
Why would do that?
Because one, you made me try and make a good couple break up. Because you were jealous of them. 2, you date my boyfriend. 3, you left me when he was in danger. 4, you're using me for Robux. 5, I'm a girl. And 6, I'm your ex-bestie.
What? I'm so confused. You're Demi?
Yes.
Oh my god, bestie, I'm so sorry.
What's ex-bestie to you?
Forgive me, please.
No, and goodbye.
So I just blocked my BF for nothing.
I rejected your girlfriend, because I'm gay.
Honestly, I wouldn't care if you said yes, because I'm also gay.
Nice. Do you wanna be my BF?
Bet.
Haha.
What's so funny, babe?
The fact you thought I would date you.
What?
Tell me, will do date someone who cheated?
No.
What about Simone, who left you in danger?
Of course not.
Point proven.
How does he know I did all that? Wait, are you Demi?
Bingo.
Ella.
By the way, your girlfriend blocked you. Now, I'm gonna block you. Bye bye.
No, wait.
Demi, April 69 block John Theoni. Finally, that's done. I can change back my avatar.
She changes.
Now I'm gonna go back to the group. Hey guys, I have good news for you.
What's up?
Bryn and Robert broke up. Because I...
Wow, that's unbelievable.
That's right. I even think they're happy. How did you do that, Demi?
Yeah, I pretended to be a guy and flirted with Bryn. Then she chose me and rejected Robert.
And you know whose plan this is. It's me.
Oh my god, thank you guys. I feel so sad.
Those bad people deserve it.
Haha, you're right, girl.
So do you guys want to Brookhaven now?
Of course.
They played Brookhaven into ours. Meanwhile, with Bryn.
I can't believe Demi dared to deceive me. Now I lost both my bestie and my BF. I have to take revenge on them. I have an idea.
Bryn goes looking for Robert.
Hi, honey.
No, I don't have your BF anymore. Don't call me that.
I'm sorry, but let me explain.
Tell me now.
Did you know that this is Demi's plan?
I know.
so you know it's not my fault. What do you think about coming back to me?
No, I can't.
Why?
I just can't love you again.
You're the bad guy.
Whatever, I got to go now. Bye.
Grr, this really pissed me off. I think I avenge them alone.
Brynn returns to group chat.
Hello, guys.
Huh? Brynn, what are you doing here?
But no one wants you here. Especially Evelyn, right?
Yeah, that's right.
I know you guys hate me for what I did, so I want to apologize about that.
Look at this. She has a gift.
I see, Lil Sis, but I have a bad feeling about this.
Me too.
Oh, you guys shouldn't think so much. Get it and open it.
What's that? Let me open it.
Careful, Lil Sis.
It's a bomb.
Oh my gosh. Throw it away.
Okay.
You're a little brat.
You're crazy, Brynn. Get out.
Ha ha ha, you guys are going to heaven.
Freeze.
What are you doing, Demi?
Throw it now.
Wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Oh no, my Robux and item.
Ha ha, you deserve it.
Great job, Demi.
Since then, Brynn no longer dares to rob someone else's boyfriend. The end.
Tomorrow is my-